We are making phone calls this afternoon to get you more information about the search for a boater reported missing last night in northern Kentucky. Crews spent all night looking for that man near Anderson Ferry and plan to return searching today. Friends told authorities the man was casting a fishing net when he fell into the water. Witnesses say they tried to save him but could not. Boone County Water Rescue has not released the man's name as of yet.